But as Sasha had told them, each of them had played their part in one of the most incredible revolts in history. Every prisoner that day showed superhuman courage. The Nazis had constructed a fortress to keep them inside, keep them subdued, weak, and placid. Toivy would later say that never in his wildest dreams did he expect to escape. His only desire was to destroy the camp and kill as many of the Nazis as he could before dying in battle.